This is a story, ladies and gentlemen, about two lovely white women traveling all the way to Africa, Africa, Africa. Found themselves deep in the heart of the Baluba in the Congo. In the hands of my big brother, Umba. Had it been me, I would have taken them back to their husband. But brother was hungry, hungry, hungry. Two white women traveling through Africa.
Africa.
Find themselves in the hands of a cannibal headhunter.
Headhunter.
He cook up one and eat one raw. They taste so good, he wanted more, more. He eat until his stomach upset, and I
never eat a white meat yet.
What's taking place?
Taking place.
There I saw the Congo going to take a little taste.
Take a little taste.
He opened the eye and he start to grin, rubbing his belly and he mumbled in. Until his stomach upset. What about you, Rico?
I never eat a white meat.
Yeah, you lie. Tie them up and he put them to lay down on the ground.